Hey there, it's Mark from Third Shot Sports here in Fairfield, Iowa. If you want to be a great pickleball player, you better be able to finish points when you get a high ball, whether it's on your forehand or your backhand, just like Tyson McGuffin. All right, thanks for watching, and thanks to our very good friends over at Selkirk Sport, who've never seen a high ball that they didn't pounce on. Light up.